Richie McCaw is a retired New Zealand rugby union player. He captained the national team, the All Blacks, in 110 out of his 148 test matches and won two Rugby World Cups. He is the most capped test rugby player of all time and has won the World Rugby Player of the Year award a joint record three times. Born December 31, 1980. Birthplace Oamaru, New Zealand. McCaw's great-great-grandfather immigrated to New Zealand from the Scottish borders in 1893 and settled in the Hakataramia Valley, Oamaru district, South Canterbury. McCaw's father took over the family farm and his mother was a teacher at Kuro. On New Year's Eve 1980, Richard Hugh McCaw was born in the nearby town of Oamaru. He grew up on his parents' farm along with his sister Joanna. McCaw started flying gliders with his grandfather J.A.G. McCaw, a Tempest pilot during World War II credited with shooting down 20 V-1 missiles when he was 9 years old. He played rugby for the local Kuro Rugby Club as a youngster, but it was not until 1994, when he boarded at Otago Boys High School in Dunedin, that he started to take the game seriously. In January 2013, it was reported that he had been seeing hockey player Gemma Flynn for the past 6 months. McCaw announced his engagement to Flynn in January 2016. They married on 14 January 2017. Their daughter Charlotte was born in December 2018. In 2010, McCaw and Dan Carter were on a $750,000 New Zealand dollar a year contract that saw them through to the end of the 2011 Rugby World Cup, making them the highest paid rugby players in New Zealand at the time. McCaw was the first All Black to reach 100 caps and the first rugby union player to win 100 tests. He is the most capped player in rugby union history with 148 caps, having overtaken Brian O'Driscoll's record in 2015. McCaw has also equaled the record for most appearances at the Rugby World Cup with Jason Leonard. McCaw predominantly played in the open side flanker position for the New Zealand Crusaders and Canterbury teams, but also played as a blind side flanker and number 8 during McCaw's career. Canterbury won the NPC 5 times and the Crusaders won 4 Super Rugby titles. In addition to winning 2 World Cups, the All Blacks won 7 Three Nations titles, completed 3 successful Grand Slam tours and won the Bledsoe Cup 8 times. He made his debut in 2001 for the Crusaders and was selected for the All Blacks 2001 end of year tour despite having played only 8 minutes of Super 12 rugby. In 2004, he was appointed captain of the All Blacks, whom he led at the 2007 World Cup. After their elimination in the quarterfinals, his captaincy came under criticism, but he was retained and eventually led the team to consecutive World Cup titles in 2011 and 2015, becoming one of only 20 players who have won 2 Rugby Union World Cups.